of the brand new jazz era, 1927, Hoagy Carmichael authored a song that became one of the most famous standards ever written. Stardust was written by him at the close of a love affair that he had, which ended sadly. Here we go with Stardust.
Thank you. Thank you.